Let's get into the Wake Forest baseball season preview for 2023. Talk about a team with some top-end talent. They've got a guy like Brock Wilken, first-round third baseman type of player, and they've got the ACC Pitcher of the Year, preseason All-American, Rhett Lauder, who's absolutely nasty on the mound, and he is also going to end up getting taken in the first round. Wake Forest plays in a bandbox, a lot of home runs at Glenn Hooks Field. So definitely there's a lot of offense from this team, but talk about a pitching staff. They've got guys like Camden Menace and Rhett Lauder. I mean, it's just a team that just is stacked on the bump with another guy in Josh Hartle. And then they've obviously got the bats headlined by a guy like Brock Wilken. This is definitely going to be a team to watch out for a college baseball World Series win. I think they can definitely do it, especially with just with the top-end guys on this team. Those arms like Menace and Lauder and the big bat in Brock Wilken. I would definitely expect that they're going to have a tough time with the ACC, as it's definitely a really tough conference. But I think they're going to be the top dog in the ACC, as this is definitely a team primed for a big year this year. Sleeper team to win the College Baseball World Series. And I don't think anyone's really sleeping on them anymore in terms of an ACC win. This is definitely a solid team. Big props to Wake Forest. I think they've just done a great job building the program there. And they're definitely in a prime spot to do something big this year. So we'll see. I think they are a College Baseball World Series attendee this year, would be my prediction, but we'll see. Thanks for watching.